piriformis release with a ball. This method is a little bit more intense than the foam roller. So you're gonna put the ball close to your tailbone. You're gonna cross that leg over. Support your hand on the opposite side. Go four circles in one direction and then four circles the other direction. Once you find it, you can hold it here for 30 seconds. You'll notice that this release is more of a localized release compared to the foam roller, which is more of a globalized release on that area.